And this next poem is for everyone who's ever been made fun of for the way that they talk. So someone said to me the other day, I've got a lisp. A stranger, you know, they said I've got a subtle lisp, and I should know I sound a little stupid doing spoken word when all my words with S in them are spoken so absurd. I'm not upset. Okay, it just sucks. To think you're speaking normally for 2 decades and then shucks, find out your stuff sounds like a stanza of Severus Snape's toughest parcel tongue is pronounced by Daffy Duck. So I will say this. My subtle lisp is not sinful, I'm not sorry Saturday, I'm not sorry Sunday, I'm spiritual, and when I speak, I celebrate the Sabbath 7 days a week. I've got special S sauce smothered on my skull walls like a tossed salad, so silkscreen the Sistine ceiling on my soft palate. I sing along with super seamsters reciting Sukiyan Stevens songs in skinny jeans, dance salsa with soccer moms sneaking out in skimpy see-through sarongs. I will answer your questions in style with my sexy, subtly lisping, sparkling incisor smile. What's my surname? Watsky. What's my size? Stocky. My city? San Francisco. It's so sweet, now slow. See, I've heard some steamy stories of oral sex, but I'm not stretching to say one time I made a lady climax by speaking an essay section of a Shakespeare sonnet in her split legs general direction. I scribble all S essays, I shred them and sprinkle the all S ashes. My speech doesn't give a spotted sea snail if it passes. I slip past straight F's to straight S's in my classes because my speech stays second semester senior status. Seriously, so soon, so sick. Sixth grade school kids call me Sofa King. I'm on tongue steroids, slamming with a Sammy Sosa swing so tight. I sleep upright in a small cell and sing, singing Sail the Seven Seas on Steve Irwin's Stingray while your speedboat sinking. Still too soon. Anyway, screwing S-S-O-S. I'm straight S-S-S for save someone's standard. Studied at Emerson, the school of savage speech. Sup, Stanford. I spit sexier than Summer Sanders, Sarah Silverman, Susan Sarandon, Sissy SpaceX, Sally Struthers, and Selena. Spooning in a six-way same-sex all-S celebrity civil union. So, you can slander the gay lisp, and I will slip you a solid list of friends, or 60% of Emerson. Who, lisp or no lisp, will stomp, spit, stay pissed, and start all over on the racists. You can save the South Korean stereotypes, the Sambo shtick. The sexist shit is sickening. And if you suppose your speech is normal, it's because your impediment is listening. Speak for those of us with something special, something that sets us aside from my accent havers, my stammerers, my southerners, my stutterers, yes. I will spit it sick and stick to never skipping S, cause I was sucking on a soup spoon and a suckle dipped to sterling silver, simple, supple, super soaker, staying, watching sister, seeing each syllable scumming us up against smoother than this, if I suffer in succotash, isolate awesome, see there's no stopping this, I start the step to speaking, you shall see that I will not desist, I'm sorry, Cupsy, if you don't like a subtle lisp, but you can simply suck on this.